All right, so we got this thing. And we got this stuff. Right. The white balance is totally fucked. Let's see if I can do any better with my webcam. Ugh, it's got a fucking crop on it. Not that much better. I wonder if I can... So I got... color correction, color key. What is this? I don't know what that is. This bothers me. All right. Gonna look into it. Oh wait, I also have a focus. I wanna focus far. Oh yeah, did I mention there's also another one? Okay, we need to resolve filters.
chroma key, color correction, crop pad. It's like total bullshit. It's just like way overexposed. Oh, did I turn that on? I guess that defaulted it. What am I gonna do about this? I mean, if it was way out here, but even still, it's like totally overexposed. What if we way down here? All right, I'll put it on a chair. All right, you can't even tell, but there's a canvas there. I'm gonna try something else. We're gonna try to get it closer. Dun, 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 dun. All right. Okay. Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna get a vacuum. I'm gonna vacuum it real quick.
Okay, it's going to be a totally losing game to keep dust off it, so we're just going to start.
I feel like I'm going to drop it. Look at all that.
Thank you.
I'm debating whether or not I need to do a second coat, but I think I need to let it dry first, so. All right, so that is how you prime two big canvases, sort of. The cool thing is that it dries pretty fast.
actually. I don't know if you can see this, but if you look at it from the back, the light is shining. That is actually probably the best indication of how even a coat you get. Because maybe you can tell. The sunlight has to be shining evenly on it, though. Alright, that's it.
Peace. I actually checked it out.
Painted my toenails.